You guys notice anything different? No? That's okay. I don't normally recognize the difference either. I'm pretty sure this is my first and only 1080p video that I've ever uploaded to my channel. The reason I have it in 1080p, number one, is just to test it out, just to see how things are going. Which, by the way, if I seem like I'm in a shitty mood, I'm awfully sick right now. I woke up and I went to the bathroom and then I puked and it was, no, it's absolutely not. Ooh. After I went through all of that awful shit, I finally ended up getting one of the newer Elgatos, the one that have like the 1080p, 60 FPS kind of shit. I've had this old Elgato for like years. And before that, I had the HD PVR, the one that looked like a lunchbox. I figured it was time for an upgrade because it was just acting a little strangely and all this other stuff. So I just got a new one. And I figured since it was 1080p and people were always like, well, if you're not gonna make videos in 1080p, what's the point of getting it? So I figured, hey, I'll try at least one. If there's any difference that you guys notice, let me know if you want videos to be in 1080p or not. It'll take a little bit longer for me to render and shit, but it's whatever. Honestly, I have never really seen much of a difference between 720p and 1080p, especially on YouTube. But the thing is, in game, when I'm actually playing now that I can play in 1080p, because you couldn't do that on this one, you can only play in 720p, because if you tried to play in like 1080p, it would like mess the files up. It was weird. I noticed a difference immediately on here, like on the screen itself. You will notice on YouTube. I don't think you will. There's just so much more definition. Like the corners are so much more sharp. Beautiful. It really is. Now I can suck dick in 1080p. I don't even know if I have the right render settings. There's so much shit that goes into video making if you've never made a video before that can just mess everything up. Especially when you're trying new things like switching from 720 to 1080. You'd think that it's just like a simple setting, but then you render it out and it comes out in 12p and you don't understand why and you have to research it. It's just, it's all. Hopefully this all works out when I do render it though. Who knows? Maybe it looks absolutely beautiful on YouTube. I won't know until I upload it. Good thing I have this medicine here. Pepto-Bismol. I could actually chew that? Ugh. Oh, it tastes like shit. This is what I imagine the gum that's like stuck to the road for 6 years tastes like. Why does medicine never taste good?
Go back. Be still, my beating heart.
I never understand a single word this guy says. I'm in supply drop.
All right. Let's go. Check it out. Check it out.
I like the Weevil. Okay. Camo. Oh. That actually looks fucking nice. It's like Pepto-Bismol tries to taste like gum, but it just doesn't work. It's like when you go to the dentist and they're like, what flavor do you want us to clean your mouth with? Do you want some mint? Do you want some bubble gum? And especially as a kid, you would always answer, oh, I want bubble gum, because mint normally isn't that good when you're a kid. You don't normally like it. And if you did, well, okay, well, I didn't. And then they put the shit on the little thingy that they put on your teeth to clean them. You're sitting there looking into their eyes as they just sit there just on your mouth and everything. They start, the little pieces of it start falling on your tongue and you start tasting it. It tastes nothing like gum. It tastes awful. It tastes like flavored Play-Doh. And it's flavored like asshole. Or not asshole. It's not that bad. It most definitely does not taste good. It definitely doesn't taste like bubble gum. And for some reason, I'm fooled by it every single time. Well, you got a new helmet. Ooh, but he doesn't really have a beard anymore. Well, he kind of does. A neck beard. Well, I'm keeping this. As you sit there and pick at your teeth and carve away at them and partially cut your gums and you bleed on yourself and you're drooling everywhere. And they have a little suction thing that not only are they doing all this shit to your mouth, but somehow they can manage to look you in the eyes after they just lied to you and told you that the shit was gonna taste like bubble gum. Cause it really doesn't. I try to give the saddest puppy eyes I could possibly conjure up. I'm sitting there with my mouth wide open, just staring them in the eyes with these eyes, just. You know what that face says? You lied to me! At first, I assumed that they just didn't want medicine to taste good so kids wouldn't go in the cabinets and like pull them out and just try to eat like a bag filled of, I don't know, chewable Pepto-Bismol or eat all of those Flintstone vitamins or something. Ooh. This is cool. I knew a couple people like that. The people that would just like get the bag of Flintstone vitamins or medicine or whatever it was. I'm pretty sure they were vitamins. And they would just eat them like a bag of chips. I mean, who knows? Maybe it just doesn't make that much of a difference. Like 720p to 1080p. We'll see though. Let me know.